We paid a heavy price, but the trap worked.
You seem surprised.
It's been a while since we've had a win. How long will it hold?
I've never entrapped a being like this, but the bonds hold, for now.
How do we dispose of it?
I'm just a witch. You're the soldier.
If it bleeds, I can kill it.
How do you kill a spirit, though?
If you kill the mortal vessel while it's bound, the spirit may perish within. If it escapes...
It's listening to us.
What are you?
Others of your kind name us Ethereal.
Why have you invaded our world?
Your world. We existed first, but were managed by your corrupt gods. Your plot opened the way, and now we return to reclaim what my right should be ours.
I've heard enough of this rubbish. Let's hang it.
Destroy this vessel, and I will find another. I have tasted its desires and emotions. Your kind is weak. You have already lost this war.
Do it.
Captain!
Cut him down!
What? Are you mad? Better safe than sorry.
The spirit has fled!
This is a human now.
The captain is correct. When they awaken, they won't remember a thing.
The Ethereal was right. The war is lost. We're a resistance now, and we need every human survivor we can call to our cause. Maybe this one here can still die with some honor. If they ever wake up, send them to me. If they don't, bury him deep with the others.
Still drawing breath, I see. You're one lucky bastard, I'll give you that. Best go speak to Captain Bourbon right away. He seems to have a plan for you now that we've spared your life. You were possessed. So we strung you up. Seems the spirit fled your body before your life ran out. I'd have left you to hang, but the captain had other plans. He sees some purpose in you, and I'm not going to argue. He's up the road, in the courtyard. Don't make me regret cutting you down.
Abominations and destroy it. You're not looking too bad. The bodies of the... You will need to fight...
Ah.
Thank you.